interesting.
What's that?
Japanese name for Atelier Firis 2 is Eternal Mana 2.
I wonder if that seeks into mana Kamana.
Well, it's different. The Atelier series, that's each one is not the same world. You know, so all the irises are the same world, but they're not the same world as the others. Man, the camp music is just so nice. Hold on, I'm kind of tempted to replay it now. I enjoy the games.
I know you do. It's a pretty good one.
It's a lot Japan, but
yeah, it is.
Doesn't mean it's a bad game, though.
No, I never said so. Okay.
I didn't mean to leave.
Alrighty.
I see. Iris and Mana Cameo were.
Hey, can
I
you.
I guess experiments. Yeah, what?
The Mana Cameo? Is that it? Do you have that one on emulator?
I can probably get it. I mean, it's a PlayStation 2.
Okay. Because I'd be interested in watching that, because I haven't read the LP of that in quite a while. Plus, Pamela's in it.
But it looks like Iris and Kamiya were experiments and combining what you see now in with the traditional JRPG. I think they did pretty good. Like the issues. I'm looking at Guest Games, and so their first. The first real JRPG type game was Atelier Firis 1. You know, so it, and then the 2 was their next one, and the Artanelago was their third, and the first real JRPG-focused one.
Alrighty, welcome back, and got ourselves a new outfit since the last time. So one of the better ones, in my opinion. Has a bunch of little neat little, like, bits and pieces on her. Bunch of little pouches. Got this really awesome statue right there.
It's a cute outfit.
Okay, now what was I doing here? Oh, right. I just stopped into town
to examine the statue.
You can do it, plants. snow will melt eventually.
Oh, hey, it's her. Hello, you're wearing inappropriate clothing. She keeps barging into the atelier. Oh, hello, poor shadow sprites. How are you?
The outfit is also nice, but it looks like he'll be freezing to death in the... Yeah, looks like you can get mana cameo.
Cool. Yeah, I'd like to see that. Oh. Whoop. Is this it? Nope, that's not it. Alright. Moving snow in. Hey, Snow Rabbit Restaurant? Let's see what's in here.
Sorry. Ah.
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting. Morty Roar. And there's no intending bar. Okay. I miss Meister Horst. He was pretty cool.
It's pretty cold.
Barrels?
How much snow is piled up.
She can't find a good barrel around this town anywhere. Oh,
barrel!
Barrel! Mosh moshy. What's wrong with your pupils, girl? Oh, come on, Ferris. You know by now that's not how things work here. What is that stuff on top of her head? Is that a bow?
Okay, that's a really fluffy hood. And she has bunny ears? A bow?
Is this May before she got into the Sirogenic Chamber? That is a really weird parka. Alright. Do you have... No, you... Oh! Here we go! Excellent! Alright. Alright, stream's officially started now. Fantastic.
Look at these fine icicles! Wouldn't these make good weapons?
Shut up, Cannon.
Yes.
I gotta... What?
Yeah. Stuff I don't want to really spend money on. Oh, hello. Oh, god damn it. Thank you. What? Huh? What? Wait, what? Ma'am, if it's cold, I may have a suggestion for you. No, I wasn't actually looking forward to the hot spring visit. Alright, I have to see how bad this is. Sophie had a scene, something like this, but it's 50 pieces? Alright, well, that's gonna be on the back burner, pardon the pun.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Yep. Uh-huh. Well, let me read the goddamn recipe. Where is it? Wasn't it? Where would that be? Oh, encyclopedia, that's right. Wait, why is there no music here? There we go. There we go, that's better. Was it this? Huh, wonder where it is. Did she even give me one? I guess not. Well, whatever.
Crunch, crunch, goes the snow. Walking on snow is fun!
Yes.
Oh. Okay, then what's up here? A little girl and oh, goodness gracious. Brass broom. Alright. Oh yeah, she's the one with the really expensive oars that I'm not gonna purchase. It's a running theme here. And it's nighttime.
It's snowing! It's snowing! Let's all make
damn it. Do I have... I don't even know if I have the plywood for this. Do I? What does this village subsist on?
What should I
A question for another time, I would suppose.
Fish.
Oh, Okay, that's gonna be a while then. This takes too goddamn long, takes too long. What was this?
Now, what to make?
Well, I gotta make something in order to pass the time.
What would be best?
All right, let's try this out.
Alright, I found whenever they finish, there's a Adler, Marie, and Ellie.
Oh, you did? Cool.
Translation patch that seems to be actively being worked on.
Is this okay?
Although it's not released yet.
Catalyst. Which catalyst?
Interesting, that's a lot of catalysts. Let's try this out.
Time to start the synthesis! I'll put this here!
Oh, no. Which one am I leaving out?
Which catalyst should I use?
Quality 10. Alright, that's fine.
I'll put this here.
Wait, no, that won't fit either.
I'll put this here.
That there. Do what I was doing before.
Alright, it's going well.
Well, that's not gonna do it either. Fuck it. Choose a different catalyst. I should be able to do that. Avoid filling the middle one. Yeah.
Time to start the synthesis. This goes here. Yeah, this looks good. This goes here.
Well, let's try that again. No, that's not gonna fit either.
Oh,
that could fit. Yeah, there we go.
Alright, it's going well. I'll put this. Is this okay? Okay then. This is pretty good.
There we go. Now, you, I guess. All right. That's a bunch of extra attack stats. Okay.
I made a snow rabbit! Wait, don't look. Forget you saw anything.
Maybe you girls should bundle up.
Oh, I was trying to figure out why my stream was having issues, and then I just remembered Heroes of the Storm just had a patch.
Ah.
Just popped up saying it was patched. So. Battle.net launcher was stealing all my bandwidth.
Wow. That's a nice old lady. Please don't let it be creepy. Please don't let it be creepy. Oh, alright. What do you need? Uh-huh. And that recipe is... Oh, hey. Whatever that is. Alright. Hand-woven cloth? I think we can slide that over. Oh, goddamn it, game. Turn me around.
Come out, Atelier! I can make a new item now!
Big hourglass?
What should I make?
Do you do anything, or am I just going to be disappointed in you?
Is this okay? Which catalyst should I use?
Oh, huh. That's rather unique.
Time to start. Which catalyst should I use? Okay.
Oh, neat.
Let's start.
More stuff opened up.
I'll put this here. This goes here. I'll put this here. I'll put this here. I'll put this here. Yeah, this looks good. Material set. Yeah, is this time to start making it?
All right.
Yeah, this is fine.
All right. What does it do? Not gonna tell me? Alright, game. Okay, what else? I need to make 5 hand woven cloth.
What would be best?
Component quality of who cares?
Is this okay? Which catalyst should time to start the synthesis? Which catalyst time to start the synthesis? This goes here. This goes here. I'll put this here. I'll put this here. All right, it's okay then. Time to make it up. What traits should it have? Does this look alright? Okay, it's done!
And one more batch of that. Again, of who cares quality. We'll throw in some rabbit fur, some silver web, a purple flower, and some jelly gems. Sounds good to me. Okay, that's done with that. Now, what does this hourglass do?
What kind of atelier should I make?
I don't know, kiddo. It's gonna be weird anyways.
Okay.
Doesn't do anything? Oh well, whatever.
That torch?
So putz around town for the time being. Oh wait, that lady might be around. Where is that lady? For a cold place. Guess she only appears in daytime. Okay, game.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, good luck with that, buddy.
Welcome! Our inn prides itself on its hot spring.
I'm trusting you here, game.
Hot springs. I hear it's good for your skin, too. Right. Is this okay?
That's quite swell. Thank you, Gabe. What the fuck is that game? Thigh highs, really?
Warm if you close the coat, maybe.
Yeah. It's a cute outfit, but really, thigh highs? Okay. Yeah, back to the atelier. That's not it. Here we go. What do you guess? Keep working or please change the assignment? I'm going to roll the die. If you don't say yeah, you know. Out of the way, mouse.
smell of hot springs could get a little addicting.
I don't like where this game is going with that hot spring thing.
Okay. Now, what to make?
Hope this do.
What material
crackling water. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank goodness. I have crackling water. Alright. Wow, you really need medicine for this? Whatever. I need a bomb too?
Is this okay? Which catalyst should I use? Okay, let's start! Material set! I'll put this here! Material set! Alright, let's go! Is this the best time to start making it? Looks pretty good! I'm pretty good at making this now!
Good on you!
Yay! I got better at alchemy!
And what does this outfit do for her? Get back down. Oh, cool. Reduces LP consumption rate in the snowfields.
It's cold. So cold. I want to go warm up in the hot springs.
Oh, quit your whining. Put some clothes on.
Hot spring eggs! Where can I get some hot spring eggs?
What the fuck are you going on about? Hot spring eggs?
Stuff bright and early in the morning. Okay.
Is that even a thing?
I'll try making the new item. What should I make?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's just hard-boiled or soft-boiled eggs in hot spring.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh. This is a problem. Oh boy. This is a problem.
Do you need Dunkelheit for the next thing?
Alchemic clay? Okay, I can just buy that idea. Alright. No, the problem was is that I didn't have... there's other items I could use other than Dunkelheit, and I was trying to get another item that wasn't Dunkelheit. And do I not have it? There we go, that's it. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy that.
What should I make?
Alchemic clay was another big thing in Sophie because you made it was such a really nice thing, and you can convert a lot of things into it. Because of the neutralizer portion. You can, turn traits around all over the place with that thing. Not turn traits, but cycle traits around. And clay itself is clay and elixir, which was also used in a number of other doohickeys. Now, throw some polish in there, some black sand. Do I? No, I don't. Alright. What else can I shove in this damn thing? Yeah, some of that. I need to make more blue neutralizer, apparently.
Is this okay?
It's crispy. Alright. Do I not have anything that's blue? Here we go. Those two. Or I can just stop being an asshole and just use more of that stuff.
Is this okay?
Yeah, there we go.
Which catalyst should I use?
Now, I should. No, that's steel bow. Can't use that. I don't want to use that one.
Time to start the synthesis.
Okie dokie.
This goes here. This goes here. Material set. I'll put this here.
There we go.
It's going well. Material set. This goes here. Is this okay? Time to start making it. It's pretty good.
Alchemical clay is pretty valuable in Sophie, that's for sure. What did I need to make again?
What material should I use?
Right, the blue neutralizer. And I am out of that.
What material should I use?
I should be able to do that.
Time to start the synthesis. Material
set. That there. Shove that there. Then good. Who cares where the rest?
Material set. I'll put this here. I'll put this here. Is this the best way? Time to start making it. It's pretty. Which traits should I choose? Does this look already? Okay, it's done.
And that's all right. That's good.
What materials? I thought of a new item.
All right, what'd you make?
I'll try making the new item.
You can make ore. Huh. Weird. I'll have to try that. I can probably make one of those, but let's get the quest done. Infinite fuel rod. One of those. And then who cares for the rest? Alright, I'm okay with that.
Which catalyst should I use? Okay, let's start. Material set. Material set. Alright, it's going well. This goes here.
Right there, some of there. Some of that right there. And that right there.
Okay, then. Time to make it look pretty good.
Infinite fuel rod, huh? Wait, so she had to make something reactive. A reactive catalyst and an infinite fuel rod? Oh, you go, girl. Alright.
I can make a new item now!
Okay, first we're gonna look at that infinite fuel rod, because that seems kinda interesting. I don't get it, but okay. Oh, okay. It was ice something. That wasn't it. Oh, fuck you, game. Well, guess we'll be making this anyways.
Okay. okay? Is this okay? Is this which catalyst should I use?
Do I have enough blue for that? I don't. All right.
Catalyst. Which catalyst? Time to start the synthesis.
Yeah, this looks good.
Material set.
Yeah,
this looks just the thing. Time to make it look pretty. But what traits should it have? Is this okay?
All done!
Level up!
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Whatever, kid.
I think I've got an idea.
What'd you get? Bus. What is granite ore? Neat. Alright.
Now, what to make?
Mm-hmm. Do I have enough for a breezy aroma? I do. All right.
What material should I use?
What is this? Yeah, that's fine. Not getting rid of that. E recovery. Decent.
Is this okay? Is this okay? Is this okay?
Do I really not have any green stuff?
Is this okay?
Sure, what the hell?
Which catalyst should I use? Time to start the synthesis. Material set.
Yeah, that'll work.
This goes here. Yeah. Look, is this okay? Time to start making it. It's pretty good.
Whoa, that looks good. Holy shit. Quadruple stack angel food cake? Hell yeah. Aww. Okay, still need to get up to 25 alchemies. And what other bullshit?
I can confirm a maiden's heart is complicated.
Alright, sure. Make a clock. Made out of who cares? And I'm running out of wood, too. Huh. Oh well, who cares?
What material should I use?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Some of that, some of this, some of that.
Is this a catalyst? Okay. What's material set? Material set. This goes here. I'll put this here. Is this okay then? Timing looks pretty good.
Okie dokie, let's see, what else can I make here? Probably gonna need to make some more other stuff. Sevelia? Yeah, sure, what the hell. Yeah, sure.
Time to start the synthesis.
I should be able to fit that.
This goes here. Yeah, this looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Material set.
Yeah, so that, set. That there. Slam that over there, and that right there.
Is this okay? Time to start making it. Which trait should I choose?
Oh yeah, controls gravity. Alright.
Does this look alright? Okay, it's done!
Sevelia made core crystal. Yeah, let's build one of these. I don't know what it does, but hey, let's do it anyways. Yeah, I'm gonna need... Wait, I need to make another infinite fuel rod, that's right. Before I go get all... bullshit on the other things, I wish they didn't take the goddamn infinite fuel rod. Right. Another one of those... alchemic clay.
What material should I use? Is this okay?
It is quite crispy.
Is this okay?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Which catalyst? Time to start the synthesis! I'll put this here! I'll put this here! Alright, it's going well! I'll put this here!
Clay made.
What material should I use?
Then I need to make the that thing again.
What material should I use?
And we'll throw in a reactive catalyst, an avocado, some paper, and one of those.
Okay, let's start. Material set. Material set. Material set. I'll put this here.
Mm-hmm. Look great.
This is fine. Yay! I got better at alchemy!
Mm-hmm. Yep. Aww.
I got it! I'll try making the new item!
Tamakagani meal? Alright.
Now, what to make?
Neat, I can actually make that. Oh, not yet, but... Okay, now, that thing, icy flame, now I can make that. Oh, cool. Made out of, who cares?
Is this okay? Which catalyst? Time to start the synthesis. I'll put this here. Material set. I'll put this here. All right, it's going well. Material set. This goes here.
Mm-hmm.
Here. All right, it's mm-hmm. going well.
And
materials. Time to start making it. It's pretty good.
Interesting. Okay. Oh, that's kind of clever, actually, but in a really roundabout way.
Yeah. Is this okay?
I just kind of threw shit together, but okay. Aw. Alright. Is that a headband or is that her hair? Thank you. Okay, I hit that save and then make my way to the next area.
Okay.
Now, that map. Come here, map. Okay, if I'm right there, I need to go back out, then south, then to the west. Alright.
I found a campfire. Maybe I should take a little break. Nighttime adventures. Just be careful where you step.
Now, let's see. It goes down here.
It's pretty cold, considering how much snow is piled up.
Yeah, maybe you should wear something thicker there, Carol.
Take it slow down mountain.
Oh, hey, black ponies. I think I should avoid those.
I'll take this. Such flowy sand. I need to make sure it doesn't blow away in the wind. I'll take this.
Gah! Alright. Fantastic. Was this it? No, that's not it. There we go. That's it. Yeah, whatever. Change it back to that because out of the snowfield.
This is a very rugged place.
Now I gotta wander around here looking for where I need to go next. And I have time to spend collecting stuff.
Finding ore is easy for me.
Oh. A bomb.
Great morning! You're so cute today too, Firis. Lunchtime, lunchtime. Wow. What could be for lunch? This?
I'm not going over there. I can't see whatever the big bad is. This is in an area where there's black ponies, and I don't like black ponies. Whoops. God damn it.
Hey!
getting dark. Are you tired yet, Firis? Anything special?
Did I miss the pass turn? Is that it? Oop. No, don't want to fight with you. Nope. What a surprise. I don't. Continuing on.
Wow! Look, Leah! Yeah! We finally made it this far! So that's Risenberg! The place where the license exam is held! A lot happened along the way.
Did I miss the turnoff?
You're right! We left Ertona, and you started crying when Sophie suddenly decided to part with us?
I'm not crying about it! But I'm really glad you came along, Leah.
As your big sister, hearing you say that makes me happy!
Then we met Bill, and built a ship in Flusheim? There are too many memories to talk about!
Yeah. So much happened.
Leah, remember how I always said I wanted to go outside, back in our hometown? Now that I've actually come outside, I've realized something. The outside is a more wonderful place than I imagined. The sky's bright, and the wind feels pleasant. There's all kinds of food to eat and lots of interesting things. Leah, I really am glad that I could go outside!
Yes, I'm happy that your dream came true too, Firis. But there's still a little more to do, right?
Yeah. If I pass the exam, I can stay outside for as long as I want! Like you said, there's just a little more to do. It's not long now until the exam. Alright, let's keep doing our best! Just a little longer!
I wonder if I did miss the turn. Oh, those things. Game, are you fucking with me?
Okay. How long should I rest? Break time.
I'm making sure that I'm not missing the goddamn turn off. I might have already missed it, because if I keep going that way, it's just going to dump me off at Risenberg. I don't want to do that just yet.
Do we have
Shut up! Alright, can I Okay, that's kind of creepy looking. Alright, just go around you guys. I'll grab a scale, I think. Do I have to take this turn? Or go in?
Gathered it! Anthony actually uses a lot of plants.
I must have missed the turnoff. Well, oh, that's delightfully unhelpful. All right. Oh. Looking up how to get to a Vice plane. Well, that's also unhelpful, too. I don't know where to go here. Looking at the... Right, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna move from here. Like, the map you showed shows there was a path from Ant Trail Nest to whatever that place is. It's just south of Veist Plain. It's W-E-I-S-T. Oh, thank goodness. Well, I found out where I missed, and it's in the area that I got scared away from. Yeah, I'll go to the world map. Yeah, it's right there. Then I go up there. But I know where to go now. I found a imager gallery with the area maps on them. Thank you. I'll head there right now.
Oh, it's this late already? It'll be hard to look for materials now.
The hell is this?
I'll take this.
I like the music out here. You have to take this long way around because I don't have the materials at all to repair the bridge with, so Yeah, the way in the house. Thank you for looking that up, by the way. Alright. Now. Lusheim, Weissplane. Shit, did that say I was in... Oh well, I guess I'll figure it out. Where am I? Past Paradise, all the way the hill up there. Okay, that won't be too hard. Woohoo, Shadows! Calm the fuck down.
Found something!
It's a material from an animal. I should ask Leo for details.
I should probably not fuck with those things. Neat. That's some good stuff, actually. Tons of stuff. Just making sure I'm going the way I want to go. Okay. Gotta go through this creepy abandoned village.
I'm getting a little tired, but I'm still fine.
You're fine, child. Keep going. You don't stop here. Ugh.
Okay.
Get in. Lock the door. Don't come out until daytime. Are you G-Up? There sure are a lot of demons around here. What have we got here? Crackling water, I think that's called. Avoid those jerks. Avoid that jerk, Jesus Christ. And that guy, nope.
That issue's settled.
What was settled? Maybe the bridge was rebuilt? Okay, whatever. I'll take that's what it means. Let's look at that map. Okay, that's the town right there, and I'm right there. Alright, I'm gonna have to go through a cave.
I'll take this.
It's something, alright. That does not scroll well in the back there. Neat.
It's kind of vague, but I feel like I'll come up with something.
Ooh, that background drawing. That's pretty bad tiling on that. Okay, we're coming, should be coming up on it pretty soon. Fight one of you guys, because you're pretty weird looking.
This will be a piece of cake.
Clay puppet. What a jerk!
Sit. Now, back to observing plants.
Gold and silver treasure!
See you nerds later. Alright, now. Where was that? Was it there? This might be a problem, because I think that's my off point. Or maybe it was elsewhere? Was it a cave I needed to go into? down into a gorge and into the town. Did I pass? Maybe it's up further up. No, that was the path. Huh. This might be a problem. Yeah, that was the path on the map down there. I wasn't able to jump down either. Yep, this might be an issue. Maybe I need to explore more? I'll take a look at that again, and if that doesn't happen, I'll explore around the area. Well, see, the road goes directly there, so... Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Huh. Well, that is going to be an issue then.
Wow, those are some thick clouds. I can't even see the sun.
Yeah, this is going to be an issue, because that bridge is out.
I should go there next. No, maybe I should actually go there.
Maybe I need to go through a cave? Did I pass up a cave? Sorry for wandering around here, just don't know what to do. Wasn't expecting the road to be out. There's nothing that way, except for the exit, so I guess I'll look for a cave elsewhere.
I'm sorry, Mom! Oh, wait! That was just thunder. This is interesting.
Charcoal, all right.
Take my hand! Whatever you do, don't let go!
I'm getting a little tired, but I'm still fine.
You need to get plenty of sleep at night. It's good for your skin.
Oh, there's a cave there.
I'm getting a little tired, but I'm still fine. Treasure! Come to me! I'll take this.
Hey, that's the stuff I actually needed.
I feel like I'll come up with something.
Alright.
Or maybe not.
Well, that was a really tiny cave and not what I was looking for. Okay, next up. Those are some goofy looking animals. If I had to backtrack all the way out, God, that would be annoying. Alright, let's see if there's a something on the map, like a cave I can see. Okay, that is a negative. Do I really have to backtrack all the way out? Well, that's simply not there, and I can't do anything with that. I think I'm gonna have to do that. Well, that sucks. Alright, well, I have time to do it.
How long should I rest? Break time.
Well, sorry about this, but if I would have known about it, I would have done something to fix the bridge over on the other side. But at least I can fast travel through most of this.
Hey, help.
Okay.
There are some plants that only bloom during the night.
I made a snack.
That's nice. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I want to get the fifth letter of recommendation, just for completion's sake.
Firis is all excited because it's snowing. She's just the cutest.
Ugh. Do we have to travel down a trail like this?
Okay.
Can't you reconsider?
How long should I rest? Break time.
Okay, now.
That was dangerous.
Okay. South was that place, alright. This place I need to go to? We'll find out. That seems to be the right play area. Yep. That seems to be the right area. Claudel Bridge right there. Okay, that's not too much further.
Wow. What is this?
Hooray! Out of the way, mouse. The heck is that over there? Oh, another cave. Alrighty. And avoid those griffins. No, no, Mr. Griffin. That's quite alright. I remember you and Dragon's Dogma, and you weren't very nice in that one either. That is a really big water spout. The enemy! On guard, you motherfucker!
We can toy around with them.
Ah. How's this?
Help me out!
My old nemesis. There we go. I just had to go around an entire goddamn mountainside to get this.
Did you make a lunchbox for me?
Simple enough. And there's the other side I was unable to get to. I got time for that. So yeah, the only way to repair that would be on this side, for reasons.
Treasure! Come to me!
Cool, that was a bunch of water. Alright. I'm okay with that. Now, let's see. Cross to there. I missed my turn. Alright. There we go. City out of the bottom of an arroyo. Alright. Yeah, I'll do that another time. Oh no. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Thank you. Just drop it. You're the alchemist, aren't you? You're looking at him. Ferris, you disappoint me, child. There's a lot of people in this village.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. Indomitable Molvar, alright. Hello? Yeah, fine. Get out of here. Uh-huh. Oh my goodness! Knock!
Welcome! What?
You again? Oh, that's cute. On the little backpack. I just now noticed there's a little, a pair of dolls on the backpack of Leah and Firis there. Oh, hey, Norbert. Oh my goodness, girls, are you really that dense? Is that letter recommendation? What? What? Huh? What's the catch here? Is this going to explode?
I don't...
Yeah, this is way too easy. Plus, it's not in my keylog. Okay. Booty balls, alright.
What's with that huge rock? If it fell over?
Yeah, whatever, kid.
Okay.
Rest up and go smash some ponies. Okay.
How long should I rest? Break time.
Hooray, plants! Come on, Firis. Say it louder.
Okay. Hooray, plants! Maybe we'll find some amazing plants now.
This reeks of danger.
Oh. Okay. This is bad. All right. One down.
Gold and silver treasure.
Try to finish up this job and we'll call it a session. Hopefully it won't take too long. Yeah, those things are a bit higher level than my group. Oh, hey! That's all that I needed. Hooray!
Yeah.
One bomb. think there has to be a minimum requirement too. That shouldn't be too hard.
This is kind of a sad place. Looks like they need a puppet show.
Come out, Atelier. I can make a new item now. What should I make?
Okay, one bomb.
Is this okay? Which catalyst should I use?
Tamahagane? No, better keep that. Yeah, let's do that.
Time to start the synthesis! Alright, it's going well! This goes here! Yeah! This looks good!
Yeah, that's good.
It's pretty good.
What traits should it have?
Is this okay? Okay, it's done.
Living here seems tough for both plants and people.
Yeah.
Is this okay?
That sounds like a boss creature! But that's about enough time for this stream. I'm gonna head back, do a save, and call it a session. Oh, didn't even check to see if there was barrels in this village.
Next time.
Oh, I'm gonna get my stuff back up when I make the bomb, or make other stuff. Alrighty. Thank you for watching, and that'll be all for today.